watch some jokes I made about my daughter Harper and see how she reacts. How are you feeling about this?
Okay.
Let's see how this goes.
Our daughter still sleeps in our bed too, and parents don't like that when you say it. They're like, you gotta keep them outside, don't look at them.
Nah. I'm not staying outside.
So it's tough though, because kids don't know how to sleep. I mean, she makes king bed feel like a twin.
You think you're funnier than me?
Way funnier.
When I sleep alone in a hotel, I have to sleep with my head on the nightstand. It's the only way I know how to go to bed.
Last night, by the way, you were sleeping sideways at the top of the bed.
I know, I did that on purpose.
Oh.
Because I wanted a brownie, Mom. That's on you.
Our daughter is in third grade. And for first grade, she started taking the bus. And it was the first time she ever took the bus.
Do you remember your first day?
You know, as a parent, you walk them to the bus stop. It's very fun. And so we got her on the bus. She went to school. At the end of the school day, someone from the school called my cell phone. They have my wife's cell phone. They have my cell phone. They called my cell phone, and she said, hey, do you know what bus number your daughter's supposed to be on? And I said, I'm her dad.
I like this joke.
As in, are you crazy? Like, I was like, this is how you thought you would get this information? Was the call the dad?
Is there anything that you would call me and not call your mom?
What time is it?
I was like, do you have parents? Have you ever seen a family before? You thought, let's call the husband? Unless there's two husbands, you should never call a husband a day in your life.
No, I'd rather call the mom, but the dad answered.
It's the moms usually know.
And then the dads are like, wait, why is she riding bus home? I didn't even make this decision.
We're doing homework, too. Our daughter's starting to bring it all home. Homework's fun.
Do you like homework?
Yeah.
Awesome. Third grade, you're like, okay. They throw some stuff in, you're like, oh, all right. All right. She brought home Common Core Math. That's fun. It's a new math they invented. No heads up. Just give it to parents that never learned it.
Do you know Common Core now? You can do it? How does it work?
It's multiplication, division.
Fractions? No.
Well, even though I make fun of Common Core, I have learned stuff from elementary homework, which is embarrassing. I'm 41. My daughter's 8. Nothing should ever come out of her mouth that I'm like, what? What was that?
Who would you rather get help with on their homework, me or Molly? So what did you think of my special? Did you like being the butt of the joke on some?
Sometimes. Some are terrible. You should kick them out.
Okay.
You can watch my dad's special, The Greatest Average American, now on Netflix. How was that, Dad?
That was pretty good. You did very good.